Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show the tying up boards that I make. They have a notch in them so that they fit in the finishing press. The book goes in like this, and you tighten up the press, holds the book. I can make these any size for your finishing press, and I also make a version where it attaches on here if you don't have a finishing press, and then it turns my finishing press into a tying up press. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.